Vince with Totem Acoustic and from Montreal, presenting Element metal speakers. And the Element metal speakers, their particularity is that they look like a three-way, but they're really a two-way speaker, utilizing Totem's torrent technology. Torrent technology meaning there is no crossover in front of the woofer. And the woofers have this amazing ability, one-inch throw out, one-inch throw in, and under this incredible magnetic control.
Wow.
There's actually 16 finger-shaped neomagnets, M52s, that control this motor structure, and it's always in the juice, right in the middle of the juice, never out of the juice, and always under perfect control.
Wow.
Another thing is that we don't use a crossover in front of it, so they're crossoverless.
So it's a mechanically crossover driver, so it naturally rolls off?
Correct. And
okay.
Its free air resonance is 15 hertz.
Wow.
So it's out of trouble. Anything 20 hertz and up can handle pretty well.
Okay, what's the, what do you rate these to play down to, frequency-wise?
Well, we have a smaller box that's actually rated lower. They go down to 20 flat. This will go down to 29, around pretty flat.
Wow. And how are you crossing over the tweeter?
First order. So we use, you know, some of the capacitors that we built. We put it in there, and it's basically a first-order tweeter. The tweeter is also finned in the back, and the front faceplate is almost a half inch thick, and it acts as a cooling radiator, both the fins and the faceplate.
Awesome.
These can reach peaks of close to 115 dB if you have the juice.
Wow.
This amplifier won't, but it gets pretty loud also.
Okay.
So we'll play first cut, some drum music from the Orient. And just have to
senses, the boss wanna know what's going on. So Joseph and Mary hit the road with Mary.
Since my eyesight is limited, unlike my ears, I have to get close to that machine.
That was a good song, that one you were just playing.
Chris Jones is amazing.
Chris Jones?
Yep. Chris Jones, Roadhouses and Automobiles. One of my favorite demos. This is from a track called, a group called Yellow. Senses. The boss wanna know what's going on. So Joseph and Mary hit the road with Mary and I home 9 months gone. And you know we're talking about a hell of a walk.
they had no place to stay. They tried the inns and the hotels. The message was plain as day. You get no refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here. No refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here.
Those are incredible.
They are incredible.
One had his mom Nita and a baby boy they named Miguel. On the other side,
but it came to establish a new standard for mini speakers, but also to say, why buy a soundbar? So we call these the anti-soundbar. Phenomenal high-end reproduction from a pair of speakers at 500. You add this up and it brings it up to an unattainable level.
Wow.
Great sounds, great dispersion. They do not beam like other speakers. They talk to you like a voice. So you can place them anywhere on the wall, desk.